So we haven't put out an episode in a while, and we just wanted to explain our absence and announce that we're relaunching this month.
When the pandemic first hit so-called Canada back in March of last year, just as nationwide shutdown Canada actions in solidarity with the Wet'suwet'en seemed a bit past their peak, the state decided to shut itself down, at least economically, and our context here dramatically shifted.
While we did put out a few more episodes during that initial shutdown, we also shifted gears and teamed up with some friends on a project called Radio Pandemic, which was a thrice-weekly call-in show at the local campus and community radio station, intended to facilitate critical conversations about emergency measures, ethical choices, and how the pandemic was exposing the brutal realities for marginalized people of life under the state and capitalism. For more about that show, you can check out the episode we put out in June 2020 called Radio Pandemic.
And then, starting in around July, we all got caught up in personal pursuits, most notably building a collective house for all of us to live in just outside of Kingston that consumed pretty much all of our time and energy for the year that it took us to build. Now that we're finally complete and moved in, we are excited to get back to the projects that we care about, including From Embers.
Moving forward, we're planning, but maybe not promising, to publish 2 podcast episodes a month and continue to broadcast every Wednesday at 8 p.m. Eastern Time on CFRC 101.9 FM in Kingston.
This past year has also made it clear to me that projects like From Embers remain relevant. It is still important for us to talk about the particular experiences of people living under the Canadian state. We've seen how radically different state responses to the COVID-19 pandemic have shaped people's experiences here and everywhere, and how people's responses to everything from police violence to colonial expansion are influenced by the specific histories of oppression and resistance in the places where they live.
Coming up this month, we're looking forward to sharing interviews we've done, such as with Skylar Williams about the ongoing land reclamation at Six Nations, known as Land Back Lane, as well as a discussion with an anarchist participating in the mass forest defense blockades happening around Ferry Creek on so-called Vancouver Island.
If you are listening to this, you are one of the lucky few who did not quite reasonably click unsubscribe over this past year. So, thanks for sticking with us, and maybe you could help us out by letting a few other people know that we are back. As always, we welcome feedback and ideas for future episodes, so do get in touch with us by emailing us at fromembers@riseup.net.